Hey guys, it's Hairstylist Heather, and this is going to be my 32-week pregnancy vlog. I cannot believe in 32 weeks. I'm actually doing this late in the afternoon. The girls have gotten in the bed, and I'm like, I just want to get this video because I went to the doctor today, so I have a lot to tell you guys. And before I know it, it's going to be another week. These weeks keep flying by, and I feel like she's going to be here anytime now, and it's just so crazy how the time just flies by so quickly, and it literally is crazy that she could be here in like 4 weeks. I had Kinsley. This girl is just making me feel like I did when I was with Kinsley, and I was just so big, and I literally got huge with her. And Claire, I didn't get quite as big, and so it's just so crazy. Like, I was looking back at my videos, I wanted to see how much I weighed. Because my mom was like, she thought she weighed like in the 150s with me and Clay. And I was like, today at the doctor, I'm 140. And I'm like, I was just like so shocked. So I was like, I didn't think I was going to be there quite yet. But like, I've gained so much here lately. She was getting so big. And like, even right now, she's like pushing on my belly, like right here. It's just so hard. Like, my belly just feels so hard. Like, just a big basketball. It's just so crazy. My client the other day was like, why are you carrying around a watermelon? It was so funny. I'm getting lots of comments now. This will, okay, I can definitely tell you're pregnant now. Like, but up until now, people would be like, I couldn't even tell you're pregnant. So I wear my cape and my black cape over my belly. So I feel like my cape just like covers her up. But now it's like, no, you know, denying it. You can definitely tell that I'm pregnant even with my cape on. But up until now, like, they would be like, I didn't even know you were, or whatever. But now everybody's commenting and, you know, talking about it and all that kind of stuff. So it's just so crazy. Claire, I was actually about this weight when I had her, which is crazy to think I could still have 8 weeks. What? And I was already at this weight when I had Claire, around this weight. And then with Kinsley, I was still... And I even had her 3 weeks early, so in 4 weeks, like 153, I think, when I had Kinsley, I was like huge. And so that would be 13 more pounds, so oh my gosh. I'm like, I hope I don't gain that much more. And then I don't know if she's going to be early or late, and I feel like she's going to be early, so I feel like she's a lot like Kinsley was. I just have felt a lot bigger this pregnancy. Like, my belly's getting a lot bigger, a lot faster, and it's so crazy because this pregnancy... I have actually worked out the most I've ever worked out in the pregnancy, and also watched what I've ate the most this whole pregnancy. So to think that, I think it just doesn't really, I mean, it does, obviously it helps to be healthier and all that kind of stuff. And I think if I was not doing that, I think I would be getting a lot bigger than I already am. So it's just, it's crazy how different pregnancy goes and all that. But with that being said, I'm just like, I feel like this girl might be like my biggest baby, and I'm like, I'm a little scared about that. So I don't know. Sleeping now is getting a little bit more difficult. It's like, oh my goodness, I'm a really hard sleeper though. So really, once I get comfortable, I'm like out and I can sleep so good. We all listen to the ocean when we sleep, or a fan or something. Our house just sounds like a big ocean, and we all sleep really good at night. Getting up to go to the bathroom. I have to go to the bathroom. Every time I stand up, I feel like I have to go to the bathroom. It doesn't matter what I'm doing. Also, through the night, I just have to pee up and go to the bathroom all the time. And then I go right back to sleep, so I'm usually fine with that. I have like a big body pillow on both sides of me, and so either way I turn, and I usually sleep pretty good with those. And then just to be thinking like, within a month or two, I'm gonna have to be getting up through the night with this girly, and that is like, I'm just like, I can't live. I have to go through that again. That's so crazy. Let's get her so fast. Oh yeah, the girls, I really feel like the girls are gonna be like thinking that she's like her little baby doll, their little baby doll, the cute one. They love baby dolls and babies and helping with babies and stuff like that. So they're gonna be a lot of help. They're gonna wanna like help me change her diaper, help me feed her, help me rock her, help me get her pasty, like all that kind of stuff. They're gonna wanna help. Like, I just feel like they're gonna help so much. This is what they wanna do already. And I think she's gonna be here all the time, full time with us, and they're gonna think it's their little baby doll. She gets the hiccups every single day. I don't remember either of the other girls getting hiccups. Claire didn't have the hiccups at all that I can remember. Kinley, I remember she got hiccups a pretty good bit, because I can remember going to movies or watching TV and just feeling her hiccup all the time. And this girl, though, I feel like she kept up like 3, 4, 5 times a day. Like, usually anytime. I mean, it's so crazy. Today I felt like I felt her hiccup all throughout the day. It's so crazy. I can feel her hiccup all the time. It's like the little, like, it's like a little twitch. And like, I just like, oh, she's got hiccups again. I comment all the time to him, like, she's got hiccups. And he'll feel like, yep. And my mom felt her kick today. My mom whipped me to the doctor appointment site. Maybe I can put a little clip of that in here. I'll definitely be in the daily vlog. So that was a lot of fun to take care of. So my next appointment, which is in 2 weeks, so I go every 2 weeks now. And then I think after this one, I think I'll go every week. I'm pretty sure. I'm not positive. On a Monday morning when I have the girls. And so I'm thinking about taking the girls. I'm like, what's the worst that could happen? I mean, they shouldn't be that busy in the morning and they have kids stuff to play with. And I really want to see Claire's reaction to like the listening to her heartbeat and all. Because it was so loud today when I hear it. It was so loud. But yeah, I really want to see. And Kinsley now that she's older, which I've taken her before to the doctor's appointments, but I just really want to see what the girls think about her, like, and going to the doctor with me and getting, like, a checkup at the doctor and all. So that'll be cool to take them. So I'm going to do that next time we go. I try to do that for one of my appointments, just to see what they think about all that baby doctor. So I also was very concerned about my feet. I'll literally show you how my feet are, like, huge and swollen. I wear compressant socks and tennis shoes when I'm working. And it seems to help a little bit. And then when I get home, I put my feet up on pillows while I'm editing or whatever in the afternoon or while I'm watching the show. And I'll show you guys my feet right now, what it looks like. And they're just so swollen. But I asked the doctor and he felt of them and he was like, well, you know, everything is okay. There's no reason for you to think that you have like really bad swelling because there's no protein in my urine and my blood pressure is really good. He said because of those two things that he wasn't concerned about the swelling, other than just trying to take it easy and put my feet up, that everything was okay. So I was like, okay, but I feel like they've never been this huge. And I feel like when you see them, like, I feel like if you just looked at my feet, you would think that I weighed like over 200 pounds, like easily. My feet just look huge, swollen, and it's so crazy. Because what happens when I'm a hairstylist working on my feet all day? That is gonna happen. So part, like, here at the end is the uncomfortable part, and I feel like I'm good with pregnancy up until the end. Like, this end part is where it's just like just drags on for me and gets really uncomfortable, and like I just feel so uncomfortable right now. Like, I love being pregnant and I love having a big belly and everything, but the just like sitting here, or I guess I'm just obviously used to not having a baby in my belly, but it's just like you're just not comfortable being so big, and the swelling and all that kind of stuff is just like hard to deal with sometimes. But it's what you gotta do, and I want her to get here safely, so I want her to stay in here as long as possible and be healthy and be growing as much as she needs to. And I mean, it's in God's hands and he knows what he's doing growing her in my belly, and knows exactly how she's gonna get here and everything. But it's still like so crazy, and to think that I'm gonna try to have this baby natural like I did with Claire is like kind of nerve-wracking, because I know how bad that hurt and the contractions and stuff. But hers went so fast, like it was so fast. I would do that all over again. Like, Claire's delivery was like perfect and quick, and I really hope it is this time. But you never know, you literally don't know what each pregnancy and each delivery is different. So, oh yeah, her heartbeat was really loud. He said it was like in the 130. And he commented also that he thought she was head good and head down, kicking up a lot higher now. Like, or she doesn't really like kick. I feel like she just moves in like these weird positions and her foot always sticks out right here. I feel like my hand could just kind of like come over it like that, her little foot, and it'll just like stay right there, and I'll just kind of like rub it. I absolutely love that feeling when their little feet stick out right here. Like, that's my favorite part. I think that's one of the things I'm gonna miss so much, is just feeling her in my belly and kicking, feeling our feet stick out. I'm trying to like soak all of that in case that if this is our last one. I'm just like, oh, I don't want to, I'm going to miss that. Miss them like hugging and kissing on my belly so much. So,
okay.
So, here we are. 32 weeks. Crazy. So, and these shorts are from Old Navy, if y'all been wondering. I think I've worn them in a couple of the videos. So, and this tank top is from Target, and the top is from the maternity store at the mall. This mission maternity, I think. But I had it all from before with the girls. So, see where I'm at now? I'm scared. It was so big last time. Like 38 and a half, that's crazy. I think by the end, I was around 42 maybe. Oh, I hope I don't get that much bigger. But yeah, that's so crazy. 38 and a half. Crazy getting close to 39. So crazy. I hope I don't get too much bigger, but you never know. And I seriously, I feel like she's just so, my belly's just so hard down here. So hard. Can't leave like her head is like, her head's like right in here. And then, and like somehow she's curled up in her feet. I like up here. Okay guys, I'm gonna go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope the lighting was okay in here, even though it was in the evening. But this was the best time just to have a little, just have quiet time and get to talk to you guys without the girls running around. But we're just so crazy busy right now with the new business and trying to get rooms ready. I'll start the vlog. You'll see in the vlogs, I'll start showing you guys when we're transitioning. This weekend, we're doing Claire's, switching Claire into Kinza's room and getting her big girl bed. No more passes for her. So stay tuned for that. That'll be up soon. And yeah, so we just have a lot going on right now. I've still got to get the baby clothes out and get them washed and start getting Claire's room transferred to Camry's room. And I can start talking about Camry now. Camry is her name. We're still deciding on her middle name. But yeah, we have two really cute middle names, and they do kind of go with Elise and Denise, so something like that. That's the girls' middle names. It's Kinsley, Denise, and Claire Elise, and this will be Camry, and I'll tell you that name soon. I was really excited to tell you guys her name. I'm so excited that you guys know her name. We can start saying Camry this, Camry that, and Kinsley, Claire, and Camry, and all that kind of stuff, so I'm so excited, and yeah, so her foot is sticking out right now. Ah, I just want to love on her little foot. I cannot wait to see what she looks like. I'm so excited to see if her hair's like, Kinsley and Claire have different hair. Claire's more straight and thin, and Kinsley's a little bit thicker and wavy, so I'm curious what her hair is gonna be like. And then their personalities are so different, so of course I'm so curious and how they're gonna do and like react to having a baby around. Ah, I'm so excited. So I love to grow our family and everything. So anyways, thanks guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys soon. Check out our daily vlogs. Subscribe and ring the bell to get more notifications if you'd like to. And we'll see you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye.